The National Weather Service in Salt Lake City has issued a flash flood warning for South Central Utah County in Northern Utah until 9 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 5:58 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Coal Hollow Burns Car. Between 0.75 and 1.5 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing. Excessive rainfall over the Burns Car will result in debris flow moving through the Airy Fork and into Soldier Creek. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source, radar. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include mainly rural areas of South Central Utah County. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 9 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following county, Utah,